I love Sheikah's fierce personality. She's just so strong. So whenever I'm weak and struggling, she's just always there to pick me up, and she's always positive. She's so positive, never negative, and completely beautiful and stunning. So can't miss her. She's just so pretty.
It's late and I'm feeling so tired, having trouble sleeping. This constant compromise between thinking and breathing. Could it be I'm suffering because I'm never giving? Won't say that I'm falling in love. Tell me I don't see myself. Couldn't I blame something else? Don't say I'm falling in love. Some kind of